With the aim of deterring Russia in space, the JAS 39 Gripen, made its first flight in December 1988, and entered operational service with the Swedish Air Force in 1997. A total of 204 aircraft and three forces have been ordered by the Swedish Air Force, which to date has taken delivery of 74 aircraft. JAS 39 became the first Swedish multirole fighter aircraft capable of truly interception, ground attack and reconnaissance. It is currently offered in two modern variants, the C and E series, but even they need some updating, and last month it was announced that the Gripen C-series would be entering an upgrade process that could see those models remain operational until at least 2035. The Swedish Defense Materiel Administration, FMV, awarded a Swedish krona $500 million, $52 million, contract with Saab to provide maintenance services for fighter aircraft. Saab will provide capability upgrades to the JAS 39 to maintain its operational relevance for the next decade, as well as cost-effective solutions to help maintain the aircraft for a longer period. The aim of the order is to support a comprehensive study carried out by the Swedish Armed Forces and the FMV in 2021. We are placing this order to begin work on securing the Swedish Armed Forces' needs for continued high capability and availability for the JAS 39 CD through the mid-2030s, explains FMV Head of Aviation Equipment Angela Mathiasen. New contracts for initial work, which will be followed by additional orders on an ongoing basis this year. Gripen CD is the backbone of the Swedish Armed Forces today, and will continue to be for many years to come, so this is an important order in which we will ensure the continued operation and operational relevance of Gripen CD, added Jonas Jelm, head of Saab's Aeronautics business area. In December 2021, FMV awarded Saab a contract to deliver the new Gripen E, an advanced variant of the Gripen CD aircraft. As part of the upgrade, the aircraft will also receive a new launch system for air-to-air missiles and countermeasures pods. The work will be completed from a Swedish krona $400 million, $40.6 million contract previously awarded from the Swedish government. The new launchers will reportedly be equipped on the Gripen C and E series, and are compatible with all types of missiles used by the aircraft today, including the AIM-9 Sidewinder and the AIM-120 AMRAAM. The Gripen was originally designed to replace variants of the Cold War Saab 35 and Saab 37 fighter aircraft, which were built at a time when concerns about Soviet military might were high on Sweden's minds. Development of the aircraft began in the late 1970s as part of a joint effort by an industry consortium consisting of Saab, Saab Microwave Systems, formerly Ericsson, Volvo Aero Corporation, Saab Avatronics and FFV Aerotech. The government in Stockholm is looking for aircraft capable of carrying out combat, attack and reconnaissance missions. After evaluating a number of existing foreign aircraft including the American F-16 and F-18 fighters, the Swedish Parliament decided in June 1982 to continue the Swedish project. The resulting JAS 39 Gripen is a Mach 2 Delta Wing and Canard fighter jet, powered by a Volvo turbofan engine with afterburners. It has a range of up to 3,200 kilometers, 2,000 miles, and can fly at an altitude of 15,240 meters, 50,000 feet.